So much for coming out. My name is Elliot Scazzaro. I coordinate the Jazz Combo program here at SUNY Fredonia. I teach classes improvisation and theory within the jazz area too, and we're really happy that you could join us tonight because we have a really wonderful program for you, as you can already hear from these wonderful musicians up here on stage. Give it up one more time for the Fredonia Blue Note Combo. First tune, Dial S for Sonny, was written by the great pianist Sonny Clark. It's the title track of his debut album from 1957, released on Blue Note. And a really wonderful job by the folks up here. Just want to take a quick second to introduce everyone. Connor Bryan on the piano. Joshua Rubico on the tenor saxophone. Ty Ryan Burke on the trumpet. Charlie Lebowski on the trombone. Nate Reyes back there on the drums. and playing the bass and recreating that really wonderful and very unique solo that Wilbur Ware played at the end of that last tune, Caleb Duty. We're going to continue next with a composition written by Hank Mobley, iconic tenor saxophonist, sometimes known as the middleweight champion of tenor saxophone. And this composition was recorded in 1966, but shelved, so to speak. That Blue Note didn't release it for almost about 20 years after it was kind of a compilation record that was entitled Straight No Filter. This tune is Hank's take on the blues. Hank's Waltz.
Thank you.
Waltz, written by the one and only Hank Mobley. We have one more tune for you for this portion of the program, and then we'll take a brief pause, kind of change things over a little bit here on stage. But the gentleman I'd like to introduce next is someone that we've had, it's been a real pleasure to have him here on campus over the last couple of days, and we've been kind of doing a lot of different stuff through master classes here at the school, some work over at Fredonia High School as well, performance last night over at Domus Fair as part of the Fredonia Jazz Society, so I've been really, really busy, and I'm grateful to a lot of different organizations on campus that made this possible, including the Carnahan Jackson Humanities Fund, which provided the significant majority of the funding for his visit here. Gentleman about to come out, this was one of the great trombonists of today. He's been mentored by some of the masters of jazz music, Jackie McLean and Curtis Fuller, receiving degrees from the Hart School of Music and the Juilliard School, both the artist diploma and master music. He's played on so many different recordings and with more artists than I could possibly name here, the great Illinois Jacquet, Benny Golson, Roy Hargrove, Christian McBride. He co-leads a really amazing group. You're going to hear some of his compositions on the next set, the Fredonia Jazz Flextet. His group's entitled the Uptown Jazz Tentet. Also performs regularly with the Black Heart Jazz Collective. And if you're in New York anytime soon, you happen to see Chicago on Broadway, you can look down a bit and wave and say hey, because he plays there 8 shows a week, 6 nights. So busy is an understatement. He's been a full-time educator at the Juilliard School, the Manhattan School of Music, and often travels around the country. And we're again really, really lucky and blessed to have him here. So without any further ado, Mr. James Byrd III. Thank you.
session by the young trumpet player and the composer-arranger Tony Blousey. That's from a 2016 release of his titled One Dimensional Man, great cut and a great album. I'd encourage you to check it out. If you've been following this group, you've heard us perform some of the cuts from this album in the past. What you haven't heard this group do is perform any of the tunes you're about to hear tonight, and that's because this is the first time outside of the group for which they were composed that they're being performed by another ensemble. So I'm really thrilled to have worked or had the opportunity to work with and to observe James Burton III teaching and working with our students performing the past couple of days. He's just one of the most fantastic pedagogues, ensemble directors. All the work he's done with our students has been truly inspired and inspiring. And I'm really thrilled to be able to step back and enjoy the rest of this concert from the audience. So please help me welcome to the stage to conduct the rest of the concert and to perform for you again tonight, James Burton III.
When I get all these names right. gentleman I used to work for. an unsavory character, we might say, in nice terms. And you heard from Ty Burke on the trumpet. Give it up for Ty Burke. Madeline Myers on the trombone. Jody Porth on the drums. And now we're going to continue with a composition I wrote while I was in school many moons ago. And by the way, my ensemble won the Downbeat Award in the year 2000. So we were kindred spirits in that regard. And this is written for the abolitionists and women's rights advocates to journey truth. And this is called Going Somewhere.
Two, one, two.
Thank you. play for you is a medley of two Stevie Wonder compositions. The first one is I Believe, and the second one is Isn't She Lovely. And Isn't She Lovely is written about his daughter, Aisha, and I Believe, for some reason, the lyric, I think it might be about more of a romantic love thing, but to me, like, the sound of the chords depicted the pain of childbirth, like bringing a child into the world, and Isn't She Lovely is like the sweet reward. And you might be wondering if I have kids. I don't.
Thank you.
live in the band, one of the bands, I'm the co-leader of the Uptown Jazz Quintet. We dubbed this one the Epic because it's there's a lot going on. This was the first big band chart that I ever wrote, and so first time writers, we always overwrite. So we do. So the kitchen sink is in this one, and so I'll tell you who's going to solo now before the end. We'll hear a little bit from Joey Port on the drums. A little more from Joshua Cove. Matt Contrell is going to get some on this, and Lucas West is going to play on the piano. And that's fitting because this is a tribute to the wonderful Kenny Barron, who we're lucky to still have in our midst, and this is his composition, Voyage, in my arrangement. So thank you guys.
Thank you.
James Burns again on the trombone. Mr. Rooney Jazz Sextet. How about Elliot Cesaro and the Fidoni Blue Note Combo? Thank you all so much for tonight.